When our teams change, when our organizations change and grow, things are different than they were before. I think people fear change a lot because sometimes when things change, you lose something. Maybe you have a new leader that comes in and your company reorgs. Maybe you don't have the same access to information as you did before. And so it can be triggering when things change. It's not all glory and roses when reteaming happens. That's why I think sometimes people misinterpret dynamic reteaming to be, let's change it all and let's do it really quick. It's really not about that, it's more nuanced. It's the fact that team change is inevitable. You might as well get good at it. Sometimes you're gonna like the change. Maybe you catalyze it. Maybe it was your idea. Other times changes are gonna happen. Maybe it's a business decision of your company. And maybe that's gonna be challenging for you depending on kind of what the fallout is. And so, you know, it's about getting good at dealing with the uncomfortableness of change. It's about making personal choices that are best for you when things are changing around you. You get to decide how you're gonna respond to change. Would you like to learn more about dynamic reteaming? Be sure to check out my session at IIL's IPM Day online conference. Use the code Heidi for a $10 discount and get registered today.